So as we've done in the past, we're going to ask Gloria to give us her best tips on using color pencil and some of the hidden secrets of what you might want product-wise that you might not know.
Well, I use Prismacolor pencils, and there's 150 different colors in the line.
Literally.
And they're not, and it's the Artist Grade Premier pencil. So there are pigmented Artist Grade pigments in the wax-based pencil, and I like wax pencils better than oil-based pencils. They're softer, they're creamy, and you can kind of get it to move with a blending brush. So I once read a definition that said the definition of a painting had to be something that was used a brush. So these are paintings. I can't call them colored pencil paintings because brushes are used to get the blending and to push that wax back and forth. And the warmer it is on a warm sunny day, plein air painting, you can get it to move really well. But those Artist Grade pigments, the Colored Pencil Society, it's an international group that I've been pleasured to have my signature status in. They've tested every brand of every pencil that's out there, mostly the Artist Grade pencils, and they know which pigments are light fast and which ones are not light fast. And so I use those results as a member of that group to, you know, make sure that my art's going to hold up and that fugitive pigments aren't used in the pieces that I particularly use. And, you know, it's very easily done, and I promote the Colored Pencil Society as much as I can because they've stepped up the efforts in getting people to see this as an artist-grade medium.
That's awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.